So you understand how the sand part here works. And that just helps us reinforce this thing so that...
Yes, goodies. New toys, more or less, yeah.
Okay, now it's good. Excuse me.
Well, that's fun.
Did you get it out of your hair?
No. It's just gonna have to dry and flake out. There's no other way around that. She got the big chunks out, but they're still...
Amazing. I wonder if you can make that.
Yeah, quick brush, you could. I don't remember the mix on this stuff, so I'm just gonna have to wing it, I guess.
What stuff is that?
This is a stone.
Probably 2-to-1 like all the others.
A little water goes a long way with this stuff, so...
Stuff is still pretty wet. I'm not sure let it dry over here. The alternate?
No, it's okay.
I just wonder if that's why it came away from the plastic, because it was still...
No, it's because,
I'm gonna have a frown in my forehead, because...
We all appreciate you being such a good sport, Missy.
That's what your muscles see of your face.
I like the part about the hand signals.
Yeah. Sorry about that.
You look much better with all that crap on your face.
I wasn't sure that any was actually on my face at first. I'm like, doing neck mold, doing ear mold. Gross.
Not something you want to make a habit of doing, huh?
Warehouse. Oh, you're up to.
Yeah, we gotta.
I'll set this here for now, and then when everybody's available, we'll go through it. Figure out who's this, who's. TDS has about another half hour before I call them.
Is it still not working?
What? Internet. No, it's all been, the calls have all been transferred to Missy's cell phone. Come here, kitty. I'm gonna stick your head in here.
Poor kitty mask.
You should do a death mask.
A permanent fix to a permanent problem.
What do you think, Steve?
Somebody started this swing. I want to position this mask.
Edgy, shut it.
You can be replaced with like elevator music or something. You can do that.
This kitty, the world does revolve around you.
Not ever. Okay, that looks like we're pretty good there. Big lumps left. Maybe a little thicker.
Doesn't anybody want to take this cat home? Anyone?
It's David's cat.
Nuh-uh. Let me explain something to you.
Maybe it's Sarah's cat. Sarah likes the cat.
Sarah likes cats, yes.
No, I already have three at home. I don't need another one.
You can feed this
Sarah,
one,
Sarah, you should really have an even number.
What?
Even number of cats?
Then it could play golf.
My cats will kill me.
Well, is that such a bad thing?
You want to stay for a day or two? Okay, so I poured the nose here first. Give it a chance to dribble down through the holes and into the sand, which is what it's going to do. Now, there's a few air bubbles in this stuff, but they don't matter. They'll just look like warts when it's done.
Can you leave those in, please?
And you can chip those off. We'll save them for Glenn because he likes them.
Chipping warts off their faces.
Okay, so now.
And this step is called
pouring.
Pouring.
Prop up your side of the bowl, Captain.
Stop.
Yeah, come on over here.
I got a bit of something here.
No, not too much. Just a little more. I think that's good. That's good.
Love it. Beautiful meniscus.
Yes, meniscus.
Okay, now at this point, if we had some copper wire or some really good string, we could embed it in this crap while it's setting, and then you'd have a method of hanging it on a wall.
I think maybe this copper wire can be.
Doesn't particularly matter. Okay, so let me just make a couple of loops. This will work just fine right here. Maybe not.
That's okay.
Okay, we just want it to be. Just don't want it coming out the front, you follow me?
Yeah.
I think that's probably gonna work. Okay. No, now we just let it do its thing.
Are you
how long is that supposed to?
Sorry, is that wire at the bottom or the top?
No, it's just under the surface. So.
I mean, is the top of the head there or is this the top?
Which is the top of the head?
This is the top of the head, that's the chin though.
No, there's the thing with the mat.
I think it's the other way.
Yes.
Okay, it's picky.
I don't care.
I don't care if you hang it upside down. Right?
But yeah, I think it looks better for you that way. You could paint it red.
Aren't you glad we noticed that before it set up and not after?
Yeah, I suppose. You know what would be good is a third hand.
Every mistake is an opportunity.
To brace, to pick.
And voila.
Is it resting on the. Is it high enough?
Yeah.
I think you got some room to work
with.
I'm not
sure it's high enough. Yeah. Okay.
Pound on the table. Here's an old song. It goes back video.